We do have results just in today on efforts to combat drunk and drugged driving over the Labor Day weekend here in Rhode Island. A live look over 95 in Providence this noontime. Since Friday, September 1st, officers stopped 56 vehicles on Rhode Island highways. Five drivers were cited for license violations. Three were arrested for driving under the influence. One of those cases is suspected of involving drugs.